I hope you all are safe and secure at your respective place, and you all are preparing very well for your upcoming ARS pre-exam 2021. Now this ARS pre-exam and STU exam is rescheduled by ASRB, and now it will be held on 23rd August 2021 to 27th August 2021. So now this is a very crucial time where you have to reorient your strategy. Now if we calculate the days, now we can say that around 30 days are left, and it's a very crucial time when you should focus on your pre-exam. So the first suggestion from my side will be, don't waste your time now, and this is the time when you have to put your whole energy because only 30 days are left. So the first suggestion from my side will be, now you should focus on your pre-exam. Right, there are many students who were preparing for mains as well as pre-exams hand by hand. So now it's time to stop your preparation for mains. So it's time to focus more on your pre. It means you have to focus more on your objectives questions, objectives making, and you should invest time in solving objectives from different books. Now one suggestion will be from my side, please make a different roadmap for these upcoming 30 days. Now you had made a roadmap according to my suggestion for the whole 3 or 4 months for ARS pre as well as mains. Now it's time to make a new roadmap that will be a short term roadmap for only 30 days, and it will be focused on cracking the pre-exam. So now if you have around 10 units in your syllabus, so please divide these 10 units into 30 days where you will be only revising the concepts or the notes which you have made, or some important concepts which are left out, and then you will invest maximum of this time on solving the objective from these particular units. So please prepare a separate roadmap of 30 days divided by according to the units of your syllabus, and give appropriate and adequate time to solve the objectives on this unit. Now one suggestion from my side will be again, please solve at least 3 good books of objectives in upcoming 30 days. Right, so it's possible you can solve 3 good books, and also you can revise the important notes. So your steps should be revision of the notes or the concept which you have made, and then solving objectives of that particular unit. Right, wise you make a roadmap of 30 days. Now there are certain dates, certain scientist names in syllabus which we need to revise again and again, because with advent of time we generally forget. So please prepare a separate notes on list of dates while solving objectives. For example, if you are solving objectives and while solving objective you come across an objective where the name of scientist or the dates are given, so please note down in a separate register, because you need to revise this again before 5 or 6 days of exam. So your roadmap should consist of 25 full days on solving objectives, and last 4 days for revising the dates, the name of the scientist which you will forget otherwise. So this is again a important suggestion from my side. Now again, you should please note that you have to also cover current affairs from ICAR website and from Ministry of Agriculture's and Farmers Welfare website. Now generally 3 or 4 questions you will find which are based on the recent programs or approaches launched by present government. For example, Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana, Pradhan Mantri Krishi Sichai Yojana, Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana, Skill India Mission, Startup India. Now there has been 2 more mandates added to KVKs. Likewise, ZPTs are known as Atari. So these type of current affairs they will ask, or very important variety of a particular crop if it has been released. Likewise, in recent convocation of IRI, we have released Pusa Basmati 1692. So they can ask these certain pertinent questions which are comes under the umbrella of current affairs. So where you will find it? You will find it inside ICAR website and Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare website. So from there you please make a notes of current affairs. Also there are certain books which come up with advent of time, so you can look for those books also. But the best way to cover these units or these material, you should collect material from ICAR website. Now this is again a time where if 10-15 of your friends or your group is preparing on a particular subject, so this is the time when you should invest 1 hour per day in discussing the concepts which you have read. So you can discuss the concept which you have read with your friends. Friends can give you more inputs. You can discuss those objectives which are confusing or which you are thinking that the answer in book given wrong. So you can discuss these all concepts with your friends. So these discussions gives you very good insights and you remember for a long time. So these are some of the suggestions. Now in my last video, when ASRP postponed its exam, I told you that treat 30 July in your hand, and the days which you will get after 30th July will be extra. So that only happened. Now exam is on 23rd August. So around 9 days of this month are remaining, and 23 days of that month are remaining. So this is the time where you should focus on solving objectives as much as you can. Revise the important concepts from your notes. Ask seniors for mock test. If you can prepare one or two mock tests of your subject and solve it, then it will add value to your preparation. Read from limited sources, but read wisely. So this time many students get confused. They see many materials in hands of their friends, or they find new materials online. Some seniors can suggest them new materials, but don't rush towards that material. It will kill your time. The roadmap which you have already prepared, prepare accordingly. And this is the time where you should focus on the objectives from different units. Solving 3 books at max will be good, and at least you should solve 2 good books objectives based on your subject. Don't be confused and don't get nervous this time. Keep your motivation high, because you all know pandemic is going on. We are at our respective homes. We are not with our social peer group. So this is the time where your motivation can come down. So keep your motivation very high and keep your spirit very high. And now when you are solving objectives, there are certain objectives which you feel like that you have to revisit this objective. It may be a name of the scientist or year or some factual information it will have. So those objectives, please mark with a yellow marker, and before examination, 5 days before, please revise those objectives. And also just before 5 days, please revise your current affairs notes. Just before 5 days of exam, please revise some crucial concept which you are forgetting again and again, because these concepts are based on your factual information. So likewise, you get ahead with this month. So focus on solving objective as much as you can, and I am always there to help you out. You have my WhatsApp number, and this is my channel. You can give your precious comments. So in last month, I was traveling a lot under my research project. So I was not able to upload more videos. So now I will be regular, and those students who belong to social sciences, they will get all the modules. From tomorrow onwards, I will upload modules one by one, and other students can also give comments if they need full strategy video on different disciplines. I am trying with my friends, and I am coming up with videos based on other disciplines also. And now I am planning to upload a video within 3 or 4 days on how to solve objectives. There are certain techniques to solve objectives, because nowadays all students are making objectives, trying to solve objectives from different books. There are certain unique ways to solve these objectives. So I will make a separate video on how to solve objectives. What are the techniques behind it? How to remember good information from these objectives? So stay tuned. All the best, and now focus on your objective. Thank you. All the best.